Who's he gonna be?
Probably Montana again. Or Raph. Or
Okay.
anything we didn't pick.
What he always wanted.
BB.
Baby. Wow.
They have two tanks. Whatever.
Incursion. Fight
All
your
right,
way
I
to
have no
critical
idea how to
dominion
play,
over
Miko.
the enemy's sentries.
Just hold the trigger to me. That's the plan.
Escort minions
I
to
know.
enemy
I
sentries
know.
to strip away their shields and leave them vulnerable to attack. Destroy shard clusters to earn shards. Use those shards to power tactical
Have any
structures
of y'all
throughout
finished
the
the game
battle.
at level 15 yet?
No.
Destroy the enemy's final sentry to
What are you talking
achieve
about?
victory.
Like, finish the game with your max character
The match
level.
begins in
Nah, this is my
three,
highest character right
two,
now with the 5.
one.
I got a while.
No, I mean like in game, like reach level 15 in game.
Oh, level 10 is the max.
A wave of
Level 10 is the max?
Yeah.
Oh. I had a challenge that said reach level 15.
That's for your overall character. Like when you go back to the menu,
oh, okay.
You can level up your character in your skins.
Dead man, woman, or non-binary gendered individual walking.
Yo, Joker's just gonna feed.
Yep.
Bubby Soldier, I'm coming down.
Ooh, I just crit. Yep. Ooh, picking him off.
You died as you live,
well,
like a
sniveling rip that
coward.
guy.
Congratulations.
Take it out of there,
Did
bud.
What
I'm
I could.
Tagging you, big old body motherfucker. Done.
Unattended minions make easy targets. Watch over them.
You all cool?
Enemy spotted.
You're healed, SVG.
It is Miko.
We got a thorn. Did our Ashka Mark die? No, we lived.
Remember,
no, we did die.
Can disable enemy sentry shields.
This healing beam doesn't have the range I want it to have.
Just wait till I get my hands on it.
What the hell is this?
Ow!
Thrall mercenaries spotted on the battlefield.
Got him. They're, what's your face is weak to? Yep. I said out about. I'm gonna grab jungle.
Allies are attacking a thrall mercenary camp.
Yeah, that Miko's weak, man. I'm lighting him up. Oh, he got away.
Alright, soldier, let's get on this.
Yeah.
Enemies have engaged with thrall mercenaries. Friendly thralls on the field.
Coming back.
Yeah. I have to read these abilities as I level up. That's the problem.
Enemies have engaged a
I still do to make sure.
Just wait till I get my hands on
Here's
you.
Your healing SVG.
Incoming kneecaps screaming to be broken.
Thrall mercenaries contracted by the enemy. Our minions require assistance.
Their Ashka Mark is weak.
Okay, that I would have been dead if that.
100% of my opponents are gripped by terrifying nightmares.
What the fuck am I stuck on?
Oh snap!
Chose the wrong one.
Oh.
job.
Nice.
Your shrieks of agony are music to this
tired muscle at this moment.
Way to come up the works, fella. Ow. 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 Ow.
Whopping.
Oh, I didn't know you were behind me. I don't know why.
I'm your pocket medic.
Okay.
Allies are engaged with Thrall mercenaries.
You die, and nobody cares.
Oscar Mike's and Viz on top.
Yep.
Ow. 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 Ow.
Allies have engaged the Thrall mercenary camp.
Damn, dude, that sniper is fucking weak.
Last words not found. Applying template. I died like a
We've engaged a Thrall mercenary.
Now we're cool.
Outcast Thralls detected.
Bloodlust levels.
Got you, SVG.
Contract signed. Thrall mercenaries moving out.
Ow. 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 Ow.
I tried to heal you, Pop. He just moved way too fast.
Across your unmarked grave. This is normal.
Look at two of them over here. Miko. I punched him to death.
Ah!
Get over there.
Friendly mercenaries moving out.
There we go.
You got smacked.
Well, that guy needs help.
Your Viagra. Chasing him. Stunned. Harper behind you. That was insane. He was like one shot, so. Yeah. I'm calling all the minions right now. Not gonna lie. I'm here with the carbon. Yep, go.
I'm healing. Never mind, you're out.
Dead. Now I am.
Well, you're dead now.
Good. Made a mistake with my R2. My RB. Dodge and dome should have run away. What color are you guys rocking for your team? Enemy.
Oh my god, can someone help?
I'm on my way.
Dude, I'm all over that dude. Damn it.
Yep, behind you, Carbon. I'm on my way over now. I see the assassin.
Allies have engaged the Thrall mercenary camp.
Last words recorded. Last words deleted.
Engaged a Thrall mercenary camp.
Raised robotic sniper!
Thrall mercenaries deployed.
Last words not found. Applying template. Please!
Yeah, me too.
That Marcus is playing ranged or close up for some reason.
Well, we're actually winning.
I'm gonna die here.
No, you're not. I'm healing.
Okay. I was very close, so.
Got hit by something from behind. Probably a minion.
Here, follow me this way. Yeah, do that.
Our enemies are attacking a mercenary.
He's stunned.
Outcast He's dead. Available for hire.
I want to focus on the sentry.
Enemies have engaged with crawl mercenaries.
Yeah, I'm coming with you, Carbon.
You died as you live, like a sniveling coward. Congratulations!
Focus on the sentry right now, it's almost dead.
Hostile crawl mercenaries closing in.
Carbon. I'm not sure if I can keep up with this.
That market is so annoying.
Friendly reminder, our universe is doomed to an eternity of darkness.
I'll have to heal Carbon.
Go for it.
Oh.
There's a play facing
down.
That's
bad, that's bad.
It's cool, I got him. Healer's dead.
Power play. Kill. Enemy forces at 40%
strength. Nice. Our tank combo is better than their tank combo. You just took that entire Oscar Mike strike.
Power play. Enemy forces at 40% strength. All mercenaries spotted on the battlefield.
Last words not found. Applying template. Please, no! Oh god, no!
1 second. Upgrading.
That means I'm doing my job. Is there a bitch up here? There's a bitch up here.
Allies have engaged
Help.
The raw mercenary camp.
Never mind. Ran away.
You will be remembered. Name of dead guy not found. Oops.
Raw mercenary camp engaged.
Okay. Behind the swap in, I think. Maybe.
Yep.
I don't
know.
Top. Something hit me.
Power play. Only two hostiles remain.
Buy my items. I'm gonna stay up here for now.
Yeah, I'm staying with Waffin.
Last words not found.
Damn it.
Please, no! Oh god, no! Last words recorded.
Waffin,
my ult's
dude.
Up in a minute.
Like, damn. I've
engaged a sentry and require assistance.
It approaches us. Ulting.
Waiting on you.
tank is weak. I'm slowed.
Man, this fucking combo level up thing I have going on. If I'm healing you and popping the ability at the same time, I just instantly heal to full health.
Oh, that's so cool. Marcus, please. He ulted. Mad me up.
Solo. He's dead. Hey, I killed the healer.
Enemy forces at 40%.
Where's this combo too good?
He's like one shot the boss.
Okay. I need to level up. There. Just gonna plant my mushroom on it. There we go.
There we go.
Damn, I almost killed that dude.
Their tank had the most deaths. Just saying.
He was going complete YOLO. Another 100-0 screenshot?
It's actually four.
Four or five.
Here you go. Level six. New loot pack.
Mutation. What is a mutation?
I get Whiskey Tango Foxtrot in three more games. Three more wins.
Nothing good.
I found it hard to level up the healer.
Yeah, I bet.
I mean, Wapen didn't have any trouble leveling up.
You guys ready?
Oh. Wapen, how do you give heals?
I have no idea. My support station, maybe?
Unless it's my ability, because I can heal myself while healing people.
I think it's the support station. When you buy one.
Look at the healing received Wapen had compared to everyone else.
Found that I have 61% bow accuracy. It's not bad.
How is my accuracy? I didn't even look.
I don't get accuracy with this character.
We've only lost twice.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, I got a Kelvin skin. Anyone try out Eldragon yet?
Add 37% accuracy with the kunai.
Yeah, I got him. I never tried him out yet. I don't want to either. Adorable. That's his trait. Territorial and advanced. Oh, he's a melee. Is he a melee character?
Who?
Toby?
No, he has a railgun.
Oh.
Just like Isaac. But it does way more damage.
Mm-hmm. Are you guys ready? One yes is good enough for me.
Yeah.
Need more skins.
I guess Reaper's not coming back.
Nope.
Rip in peace.
Yo, I gotta play.
Okay. Kinda get an idea of how to play this chick.
I wanna be killing minions, so I wanna go Oscar Mike so I can fucking get Galilea unlocked. She. I saw footage of her, she's so OP.
And you're pretty close level wise, you're level 12.
Like, hate furnace activated. Galilea is designed to shut down healers.
Is this dude 8 years old?
A one.
Who?
Bionic Monkey 08.
You know what, fuck it, I'll just go healer. We need the healer.
Yep, I don't need a healer, I'm fine.
Okay. It's Benedict right. Is basically a rocket sniper with like a triple jump and a glide.
I'm just sticking with Bop, right?
Yeah, but if there are other people that need healing that are nearby, just heal them.
Incursion. Fight your way through waves of minions and defeat the enemy's sentries. Escort minions to enemy sentries to strip away their shields and leave them vulnerable to attack. Destroy shard clusters to earn shards.
That looks so weird.
Tactical structures throughout the battlefield. Destroy the enemy's final sentry to achieve three. Victory.
1, 2, 6. Just your own upgrade. I love it.
The battle begins in 3, 2, 1. Fight.
My three favorite numbers are.
Get ready. Friendly minions deployed.
How do I? Dude, how am I even supposed to heal you, dude?
Assassin's jump, or whatever the fuck. Pulse down. Focus. She's dead. Nice.
Another battle! Oh, okay. Figured it
oh,
out.
Oh, they have the fucking... that thumper turret still up.
You died as you lived, like a sniveling coward. Congratulations! Ow. Ow. Ready yourselves for an existential nightmare. Ow.
You're the healer, right? Oh, the assassin's on the healer.
Gotta go back.
Outcast thralls available for hire.
Look, I'm double two on that.
How'd you go up?
Killer, your left bumper should be a self heal.
Oh wow, I wish I would've known that a second ago, cause I just leveled up the wrong skill then.
Their tank's taking the shards at the back. I mean, not the back, the mid.
I grabbed the jungle.
Thrall mercenaries deployed.
They're pushing in through mid.
Going through back.
Hey, that's pretty neat.
He was dead. Got him.
You died as you lived, like a sniveling coward. Congratulations!
Yeah, Carver, do right.
Burn the world and boil the oceans. Hark, a douchebag!
Doing this the hard way. Guide minions to the sentry.
Nice.
Thrall mercenaries spotted on the battlefield. Enemies have engaged a mercenary camp.
Last words not found.
No touching me.
I would like some heals when you're done there.
Our foes have moved on a thrall mercenary camp.
Oh, how shameful.
Nice. Also, when you activate your left bumper ability, you heal extra on whoever you're targeting. And if you chose the right skill, it, as you're healing someone, it doubles your self-heal, pretty much.
Got the crystals.
Hostile sentry destroyed.
Yeah, let's get the mid-camps.
There you go. One's over here already.
Interesting.
Last words not found. Applying template.
Nice. Well, like I got the mid camp then.
Last words recorded.
We're gonna help. Fine. Back over here.
An ally hired some thralls.
I mean, you didn't need to help get that. That assassin bitch did most of the work.
Yeah, I know, right?
Thrall mercenaries spotted on the battlefield.
Oh, that grenade launch. What? Still what?
Last words
Passwords not found. The flying template. I mean, I fired my grenade launcher and hit two people at the same time and got a kill on that one of them, so.
We've engaged a Thrall mercenary camp.
Nice. We got that tree already.
Last words not found. Applying yeah, template. I guess we did. Trump infant. Last words interesting.
Thrall mercenary camp engaged.
Oh, hi, Thorn.
Worried? You ought to be.
Oh, they just built the thumper turret. That needs to go.
I got it.
Thrall mercenaries deployed.
Oh man.
Shoulder, come here.
Thank you, Waffen.
Allies have engaged the Thrall mercenary.
Look, fellas! Science!
Engaged a Thrall mercenary camp.
Are you guys seeing this?
Friendly mercenaries moving out.
Oh, I have my airstrike now. They give up?
No, there's still time. You don't know what's
sure?
Hey, see the dude on the right. Tanking everything.
Don't worry about your pets. They'll start
oh, yeah.
To
oh, I just tanked all of that. That hurt. I know. Oh. Another screenshot? what's Benedict's abilities? He can like launch himself up. I know that. Yeah. I know that. He gets an attack speed steroid, right? Aw, homing rockets. Aw.
Alright, I'm gonna queue.
And his ultimate does what? Wow. I got my airstrike. Wow. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to lick the command for Benedict then.
Yeah, not just the missile that you got for 500 damage.
Launches a player guided missile that does 500 damage. Yeah, but it's a remote controlled rocket, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's remote controlled.
Yeah, which
controlled.
Means
you control it.
Control it. Yeah.
Yeah.
You only lost like one match, right? Or two matches?
two matches.
Okay, 1-9.
Haven't lost yet. It's me in here. Not like I'm doing much. I'm just saying 7 here.
I think we were trying to
also had
our
a
way.
Feeder.
Oh yeah,
that went 0-16.
Yep. Yeah, I was playing Marcus. It was not a very good team character.
I mean, Marcus is fucking OP if he's allowed to pick people off.
Yeah, whenever they had a healer that kept healing everyone. I hit him 3 times, yeah. Get the mark, and then they would run away.
Healers are pretty OP, from what I've seen.
They are.
Where you don't even have to base at all.
Yeah, but no one has a Gallia yet. Or whatever her name is.
Yeah, you're one level away, dude.
She literally has 100% healing reduction on enemies.
Oh, okay. I think.
Have to look at the command.
So the focus would have to be on point then.
Kenya.
Whoever that healing reduction chick's on, then everyone would have to focus that person down.
This should be a pretty easy match. So random chooses Isaac.
I was that one game. I was out sniping their Marcus with Thorn. Like I was wrecking him. He would just like have to take off running because he'd be like no health.
Rendy?
Oh, he went straight for a Rendy.
Ducko will be playing Thorn or no?
You can play whatever you want.
I mean, if you're trying to win, I'll play whatever.
We don't need a healer. It's fine.
Unless we go up against an 8s team.
They don't have a healer either.
But that's a lot of damage.
Incursion. Fight your way through waves of minions and defeat the enemy sentries. Escort minions to enemy sentries to strip away their shields and leave them vulnerable.
I don't think Thorn has an escape, does she?
Destroy shard clusters to earn shards. Use those.
Benedict can just launch himself in the air and then fly away.
Destroy the enemy's
fire. Whoppin just has like 3 different types of shields he can enable. Arendi has a jump, or leap, or dash, whatever it's called.
And I have a billion damage, so.
Fight.
And I move faster when I'm invisible.
Get ready. A wave of minions is moving out.
He's just let me take his entire shield.
That's cool. That's not anything. He's level 1.
I'm out. He's already like almost half health.
I'm gonna stay.
Yeah.
Just watch my side, I guess. I can watch over here. But a turret.
They have a Marcus somewhere.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't finish him off. That would be like tower diving. Oh no, he's right here. Got him.
Kill.
It's first blood.
BB's hit.
There's the sentry shield down.
Really?
Yep.
So Marcus is back around behind me.
Yeah, Yoshi's peacing out.
Yo, Marcus is right here.
Mercenaries are available.
Oscar Mike's right here. Wrath is chasing. Oh my god, they're diving so hard.
Require assistance.
Got her. Yo, me and this boy over here, the random, are going in. We've been doing nothing but the sentry. It's almost dead.
Really?
It's
wow, you've
dead,
been.
Dude.
Wow, the cheese. Oh, it's dead. Oh, I got the credit for it.
Wow. Round you, Carpent, watch out. Never mind.
Ew!
Assassin's on the thorn.
Oh!
Don't worry about your pets, they'll starve to death.
Y'all just seen that sniper arrow just hit on that dude. That was fucking dope.
They already have rage quitters.
Do we ever either? Okay, I never buy ours. I don't buy anything, really.
Meet my best friends. Rotating war.
Allies are engaged with thrall
murder. Taking out the thrall.
I might die here. That would've been cool.
Executing execution.exe.
I need HP, I should get back soon. Oh, you got the support station, right? Heal up by this. I'm gonna get this build over here. There we go.
Is meaningless.
Oh
god.
Oh, that's mid camp.
God, I got greedy as hell on that one.
Someone wanna fall back and help me do mid camp?
BB has like no health. I chased her down too hard.
I'm gonna die here. No, I got away.
No, you're not. You're good. You ran away.
Do mid camp? Alright, let's go.
Let's go.
We're already getting close to winning, huh?
Yep.
Yeah, this mid camp's gonna ensure victory. If they somehow come back. Just keep in mind one of the enemies quit.
Yeah, I know.
GG!
I mean, we won a 4v5.
Contract signed.
And that's GG. Minions win. Minions will just win this.
Look at that 7-minute game behind your rebound.
The minion got credit for the sentry kill.
I got 5 assists.
That was an easy ass game.
Wow. Another screenshot.
What's that, like 3 in a row now? 4?
Something like that. Adam, that was boring though, going for straight for the century. If someone go healer, everyone just tank the sentry.
The sentry does so much damage, I don't think the healers will be able to. Yeah, but...
There was no healer last time.
Were you ever targeted?
Yeah, I was targeted. I reflect damage with my shield, dude. So all the damage he does to me, like some of it gets through, but all of it goes back to him. Yeah, like all the tanks don't know it. Like you'll get Montana shooting down you. He's just damaging himself.
Yeah, but the longer Montana shoots, he fucking gets more of a damage reduction on him. So.
Well, I'm damaging him at the same time, like, so. Ready to die. Yeah, I can still shoot with my shield up.
Oh wow, two tanks.
Okay. I don't feel doing that again. That was kind of boring. Going for the sentry. But I go for like the normal way. Look at that flex. I want the pink skin so bad. You gotta be level 11 for it.
Gotta seen the snipe shot I had on this motherfucker, dude.
Yeah, hey, like, you might have some skins, killer.
What's up?
You might have some skins for that character. You can get your first skin at level 4. Yeah, level 4 you get a skin. The blue skin.
I'll check it after this. It's not. Not like one of those free to play by people. I mean, that's a lot better deal than fucking like League of Legends where you spend like $300 and still don't even have half the people.
I think you can buy credits.
Grass, Phoebe, Montana, Oscar, Mike.
Oh, no, I don't. I'm just saying, like, if you did, you still wouldn't. Incursion. Fight
your way through waves of I think you can buy credits, by the way. Like, the buy credits. This game. Escort minions to enemy you can actually you can spend money to buy those, but you get so much, so there's no point.
Destroy shard clusters to earn shards. Use those shards to power tactical structures throughout the battlefield.
Okay, if you're getting Thorn doesn't have a shield, like how to take damage
destroy
already?
The enemy's final sentry to achieve victory.
And gun show!
Unleash hell in 3, 2. One.
Let's go, boys.
Go. Minion fabrications initialized. Get ready. A wave of minions is moving out.
You see what level they were? The enemies?
A couple.
Like 7. 4 through 8, I'd say.
Alright. Which nobody's. I should go left side every time with you, Carbon. Yeah, I'm with you.
Healer's up top. Just jumped in behind you. This tank in the middle.
I need help it.
Hold on, we're taking out the tank.
I got Raph.
Wow. We have a feeder, guys.
I got
we
you. I'm sorry, Carbon. My fault.
Oh, they have a healer. Great.
Yes, they do.
Dude, every death is my bad. Or. That's how it goes. Okay, right. What do you want, Wrath? You gotta help.
Wapen, you're getting ganked.
I'm fine. They don't know what they're doing. In my own way, I am laughing hysterically right now. Come here, Bella!
Ow!
Oh.
Wrong.
I'm out. Never mind. I lived.
I just pushed her off of you, man. Dude. Like, I'm recording that.
Oh my god, I couldn't finish it. I tried. You got it?
Grabbing jungle.
Like, at elevated levels, mortal terror detected. Hey, Wrath is one shot. I love you. He's going into his tunnel. Oh no, wait, that's Mako. Nice kill. Tanks in mid. He's getting shredded. Allies are attacking a thrall mercenary camp. He's running.
Got jungle.
He's weak. Nothing. He has nothing for health. Got him. Thrall mercenaries deployed. Oh my god. Mercenaries inbound. I'm an idiot. I got killed by a damn sentry.
Wow.
What's up, baby?
That enemy appears completely unaware of the violent tragedy about to befall them.
Oh, that's their fucking jungle minion.
Yep.
It's already dead. Their tank's on... No? That's Wrath. Or whatever the fuck is.
The other healer over here. Here, right, guys.
Focus the healer.
Yep.
Healer's dead. We can finish off Phoebe.
Yeah, Monte and Jeb. The ducky boy. Oh, he's getting sandwiched.
He's pushing our tank.
Don't worry about your pets. They'll start. It's just pushing him in front of the fucking level 3 turret we had back there.
You have a level 3 turret back there?
Dude. Yeah.
I know we do.
Dude, I'm loving this fucking knockback melee. You
got a Pharaoh over here.
I'm just gonna use it now.
Minions have engaged a sentry and require assistance.
Ow. 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 Oh, elite bot.
Help.
Coming.
Thank you.
Daughter.
Yeah, Montana's on upgrade, me, though. So, my shield doesn't work as well. Where'd you even go? I lost you.
I'm dead.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Outcast thralls detected. Enemies are attacking a mercenary camp.
Got him.
Oh, that they have their own Thorn? I thought that was our Thorn. Never mind, I don't even know. I don't
think they have a Thorn.
No, they don't. I don't know what's happening.
Mid's available.
Enemies have engaged with Thrall mercenaries.
He's right off to the right, Carvin, right over there.
I'm gonna grab the jungle.
Hostile Thrall mercenaries on the move. Allies are engaged. Roll mercenaries.
Just try and get through these, why don't you?
Huh. Oh man, the elite it's minion was just going ham on that sentry.
He missed my charge shot. Thank you. Middle's up. Going for it now. Moving out. Right behind you, soldier.
You got Phoebe on me. Damn it!
Yeah, this shield does not do it. That chose the wrong upgrade.
Not good. Their objective.
Thrall mercenaries deployed.
Their healers fucking our tank up.
I used my ult and instantly got knocked out of it. Okay. Instantly.
I need help killing their healer.
Where are you?
He ran away.
Oh.
At this time, you may notice a large metal butt dragged across your unmarked grave. This is normal.
They surrendered. I wasn't even doing that good that match either. I chose all the wrong upgrades.
Why?
New title, Mongol.
Hey, I got Galea.
There you go. General Commander Pack.
I'm only rank 3. I don't have a skin yet.
A skin for Solstice.
I think I already have whiskey. Yeah, I got whiskey at the same time.
Is Overgrowth only map?
Okay.
This isn't gonna be fun.
I'm pretty sure Oscar Mike is a clone.
No, you've... Look at your lore, dude.
Along with whiskey. Yeah, whiskey is like the aborted clone.
Furnace activated.
I'm going Galea.
Okay. Hook me up with that emote, dude, the taunt. I don't like it. Come on, Jambo.
I forget the build that I saw on the YouTube video that makes this thing an absolute monster to fight.
You buy everything on the left side.
But there's like anti-heal built in, fucking tank built in, damage. This character has a damage aura that can be activated. It's so OP.
I love this.